A South Korean esports team won the Asian Games despite not having a star player, earning both the gold medal and exemption from military service at home. Highlights: South Korean law exempts from military service people deemed to increase national prestige. South Korean law exempts from military service people deemed to increase national prestige. Whether online gamers should be included in the exemption is a debate in South Korea. Whether online players will be included in the exemption is a matter of debate in South Korea. Annual revenue from the games is expected to rise 2.6% to 187.7 billion next year. In South Korea, the law exempts athletes, classical traditional musicians, ballet, other dances from military service if they win major prizes in certain competitions are considered to increase national prestige. Whether online players would be included exemption was a matter debate in South Korea. But at Hangzhou Esports Arena there was no sign dissent during gold medal matches League Legends game, which most crowd attended. They waved South Korean flags and cheered loudly as their team beat Taiwan. The dominant South Korean team did not appear to need any extra encouragement as they went undefeated in the tournament, including against rivals China, who advanced to the final round. South Korean Lee Faker Sang-hyuk, known to many as the League of Legends GOAT, was ill and did not play in the best of three final against Taiwan. Fans holding banners for South Korean player Lee Sang-hyuk, known as Faker, reacted during the Esports League of Legends final. However, since he has also played in previous games, he will also be granted exemption from military service, which all ableibo men between the ages of 18 and 28 must fulfill. And this comes just in time for the 27th anniversary. Old Lee, however, their teammates picked up the slack admirably by easily beating Taiwan in two matches, boosted by strong performances from Park Jae-hyuk and Choi Woo-jae. "I'm sorry I couldn't play in gold medal match," said Lee, who still received biggest ovation on podium as gold medals were handed out. "But from a team perspective, everyone did a good job. So I think it's best to win the championship no matter what is done." The South Korean team celebrated with a gold medal after their victory in the Esports League of Legends final. Earlier in the day, China's League of Legends team overcame a strong challenge from Vietnam to hold on for the bronze medal. As the global gaming market continues to boom in terms of player numbers and revenue, esports made its debut as a competitive sport at the Asian Games this year and has been an audience favorite so far. It is the only event where organizers have had to introduce a lottery system for tickets. The esports competition features 5 PC games and 2 mobile games, spanning both multiplayer online battle arena and single-player genres. League Legends is one most popular games where two teams, 5 champions, FAA.